Here, this is a case of a vitiligo, and if you clearly see the hairs, these have turned white and these are black hairs, and skin around here is normal, and here it's hypopigmented skin is seen. So, and here you can see the white color hairs are present, and this lesion is present is around for about 6 years on this candidate. So it's poor prognosis is there, and here you can see on the tip of the finger is also present. Hold for me again. And if you see on the lip tip, vitiligo.